Thank you, guys. And thank you, everybody, who is watching. It's really an amazing set of games that we've had here today. And imagine a final with EU versus Korea. Who would have thought? I can't wait to watch it. But before we do, I did want to share a few thoughts from us at Super Evil Megacorp. As you know, as a company, we are focused on pushing the limits of gaming. We're focused on being able to deliver the absolute best AAA multiplayer experiences to everyone around the planet. And those of you who tuned in a year ago, remember in Singapore, I stood on a stage like this, and we had our very last 3v3 World Championships. I stood up on a stage and promised to you guys that we would be delivering an uncompromising 5v5 experience. We would be upgrading Vainglory from a 3v3 game to a 5v5 game that doesn't compromise on strategic depth, that doesn't compromise on tactical game sense, that does not compromise on mechanical skill cap, because mobile gamers deserve better. Because mobile gamers deserve the ability to play just like gamers on any other gaming platform, on PC and console, instead of playing dumbed down, shorter games. And what a year it has been. In fact, watching the games today, I'm incredibly proud to see that not only has Vainglory 5v5 reached a level of competitive standard, which to me is over and beyond anything else that you see on mobile today, but arguably, it's a level of entertainment that, to be honest, you don't really even see in mobiles on any other platform. So we've come a huge, long way this year. And it's frankly thanks to you guys, all of you guys who've been playing, who've been providing us with feedback and helping us balance the game to date. So we are really excited about where Vainglory 5v5 is today. In fact, of course, we haven't just been working on 5v5. In fact, this year has seen us do a lot more things. We deliver a pretty epic set of heroes. If you think of everything from Malin through to Tony, through to Yates, Kensei, and everyone else that's come out this year, really helping up the game across the board with more outplays, more team plays than ever before. So a lot of new heroes. We've also worked with all of you guys to evolve the meta. We've launched a whole bunch of new items. We've spent a lot of time tuning the 5v5 meta to find that right mix between epic individual outplays and strategic rotational outplays. And we've delivered a lot of quality of life improvements. If you think about it, everything from being able to voice chat in the game to just the overall experience being more and more smooth throughout, there's been a lot of improvements to shop and in other areas of the game. So we're very, very happy about that. And even in the marketplace, we've worked hard on your feedback to us in terms of making the game more easy to understand and making purchases more obvious and so on. So lots of things that we've worked on. But what we are really excited about from here on is cross-platform play. Last year, I promised we would deliver 5v5. Next year for us will be the year of cross-platform gaming and not just being able to play across mobile, PC, Mac, and toward the end of the year, console, but being able to do so with competitive parity. So you truly can play with anyone, knowing that you can rank together all night if you want to. Again, thank you guys so much for all that you've done for us, for all the feedback so far. I only have three asks for you guys. One, please keep on feeding back. Please keep on calling us out when we do things where we can improve. Two, play the PC alpha. Get the Vox and iSkin. Tell us what you think. And most importantly, get your friends involved who have been playing PC MOBAs in the past. Now you can play together and tell us what they think so that we can make the PC experience as buttery smooth as the mobile experience. So from all of us at Super Evil Megacorp, we hope you have a wonderful Christmas, an amazing holiday, a great new year. And with that, let's take it back to the boys at the desk.